Well, there is not a vaccine for the coronavirus, so doctors are conducting clinical trials and research to try and help those diagnosed with the disease, and doctors with Prisma Health are part of an investigative team to fight COVID-19. Let's talk to Jennifer Phillips. She's live in Greenville with what they're doing. Jen?
This is a national trial approved by the FDA, and we talked to a woman who signed up for this trial. She is the first coronavirus patient in South Carolina to receive a plasma transfusion.
Nothing means more to Lisa Harden than her family and just being able to breathe normally again.
It hurts so bad that tears would drip from my eyes every deep breath.
Doctors diagnosed her with the coronavirus, and they admitted her to Prisma Health Richland, located in Columbia, on Good Friday.
I had to be put on 6 liters of oxygen to keep my oxygen level at an acceptable level.
She didn't know if she would make it.
I know how I felt, and I felt my life slipping away.
Lisa Harden is the first patient in South Carolina to receive a plasma transfusion as part of a national trial with the Mayo Clinic.
I could feel lightning inside of my body. I knew that there was a fight going on.
Dr. Helmut Albrecht is an infectious diseases specialist with Prisma Health.
This turned around so quickly to us was surprising.
He's urging those who beat the coronavirus to sign up to donate their plasma to help others.
It does not help everybody, but it can be a game changer.
Lisa Harden's plasma donation came from Chattanooga, Tennessee, a match coordinated by the Blood Connection.
They actually drove it down that night, got it to us, and we were able to get it down to Columbia.
Dr. Robert Rayner is the medical director with the Blood Connection.
We probably have transfused over about 30 South Carolinians. It's all been good.
Doctors say antibodies from recovered patients are used through plasma to try and kill the virus.
It's still not clear if these antibodies actually prevent reinfection.
Dr. Divya Husha is also an infectious diseases specialist with Prisma Health.
We believe once you have the antibody that it protects you from reinfection.
And now Lisa Harden can take a deep breath, one filled with relief and gratitude.
So doctors say you must be coronavirus free for at least 28 days before you can donate plasma. They also are urging people with blood types B and AB to sign up to donate if they have recovered from the coronavirus, because those are rare types. If you would like to donate, you can do that by calling and signing up with the Blood Connection.